Welcome to the Spotlight Bar and tonight's Level 3 Actors and Degree Musical Theater Performance. This show contains strong language, scenes of violence, bad dates, and a very naughty Santa. The use of video and photography equipment is strictly prohibited during the show. Please turn your phone to silent, sit back, and enjoy Christmas Carnage.
From God, and I'm here to tell you that you're squiggling, okay, bitch?
What? That's impossible! No, this is not happening. I'm dreaming.
Does this pistol look impossible to you? It's happening. It's happening right now, bitch.
I can't be pregnant.
You're crushing my 40? You really crushing my 40 right now?
No, you don't understand. I cannot be pregnant.
Oh, don't believe me? Then do our motherfucking pregnancy test, bitch. Motherfuckers better get yourself to the Northwest Shopping Centre by midnight tonight.
What? That's miles away. How are we going to get there? We don't even have a car.
Your Uber's outside. Now what are you waiting for? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, and by the way, you're going to name the son of a bitch Jesus. You got that? You got that?
Yeah, got it.
Thank you. ducky, or perhaps a monkey mince pie. Or is there something more sinister afoot? We cross over now to Twinkle Peppery, reporting from the workshop itself.
Yes, thank you, Snowball. There's a chaos here at Sarah's workshop. Bills have no idea whether or not Christmas is, as we fear, cancelled. The big man was last seen in the north of England with a small entourage. Some are suspecting ill play, possibly involving other seasonal creatures. We all know the tooth fairies had to be for Father Christmas over a number of decades now. But I'm sure the search will continue well into the night. But for now, back to you, Snowball.
Friday and scenes at the workshop. Keep informed if and when the big guy's found. It appears his disappearance has had a catastrophic effect across the world. As usual, festive traditions are not going according to plan. We'll bring more of the story later in the evening.
Do you remember that chap she brought to the barbecue in summer? I swear he was on the old wacky backy. That boyfriend, remember that one?
Yes, please. There's one going round.
Can't find him, Mum. Maybe he's gone to sleep under the bed again. When's Maddie getting in with that guy?
He's called Marcus, and he should be here very soon. So you, be on your best behaviour, Thomas. No mischief.
Who? Me?
Yes, you.
I'll be good as gold for that.
Hey, Mom. Oh, here they are now.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Grandma.
This is my boyfriend.
Oh, that's it.
Yes, Mum, I remember the last time door.
Is there anything at the door? You can get the gravy if you like.
Oh, sure.
What? Is that you, Paul?
No, hi, I'm Marcus, Maddie's new boyfriend.
Oh, yes, the one with the yes.
Something. Right.
Well, I must visit the old shit house before it's too late. Oh yeah. Oh. 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 Oh.
Ruffles!
did it. Can you believe the freaking assholes, a lot of them? He's your friend, is he? Just your friends, yeah?
Dad, I'm sorry I shouldn't have told you so much.
Who are you?
Tell Crantos. What's the heat for that home? You stink!
I'm going home!
Yes!
Well, I'm ready.
No, you stupid old fart. Turn your hearing aids on.
I have them turned up to listen to you, you old slag!
Who is you? You wait till we get to know you. The bar my shotgun.
I like that one.
Ooh, 12 gauge.
Okay. I hope you're hungry.
I smell
better. Ooh, it smells like jizz. You smell of woman.
It's 22 across. 4 letters, ends in IT, and can often be found at the bottom of a birdcage.
Something, IT. What's at the bottom of a birdcage?
Shit.
You're so clever.
Should have called you Einstein.
Oh, here's another one. 14 down. 4 letters again. It's red, it smells, and it can be picked in the garden. Ends in O-S-E.
Something O-S-E. I know it's nuts, because it can be picked in the bottom of a garden. It smells, and if you bit deep enough, it goes big.
It's Rose, idiot.
It's Colin. Oh, shh.
Man down, I need back.
Just get to the point.
Super thickly attractive Christmas ornaments as a rope.
Can do accents.
Ooh, go on then.
Christmas find love for the contestants this week on Kringle's Christmas Island. Here on ITV, let the pig see the blanket.
So if you want a 3-foot snowman, no nightmare, just jingle my name, baby!
Get the wet clothes on.
Isn't there somewhere else we can go? I mean,
break. We'll be back in the shape of a reindeer's tail.
Bring the baby some gifts.
Yeah, we should.
Not sure the baby will know what to do with them. Sure. Well, what have we got?
I got a gold tooth. It's an acrobat.
Yeah, I'm sure that could work.
Well, what have you got?
I've got a mouse of weed somewhere. I'm sure the baby will love that.
Yeah.
Well, the only thing I got is this.
Is that loaded?
I think so.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
Holy shit!
Still no signs of Father Christmas, but it appears his disappearance has an effect on his fellow festive associates. A support group's been held to help us get through this difficult time.
Touch me. I'm sad.
Chasing us. And just when we thought we were safe, out of nowhere, there was a snowmobile, and Brian was gone. And ever since then, something with kyanophobia. This is a very irrational fear called my friend Snow. I mean, I'm a snowman for Christmas sake. I'm an abomination.
I assure you, Steve, there is nothing abominable about you. You are valued and loved. We love you, Steve.
Oh, we love you, Steve.
How about you?
Where do I start? I just feel this immense pressure. Always, you know, I've always got to be
happy.
I've been forced to leave that goddamn slate. That job. I've got a red nose. Everyone knows the red lights go at the back of the vehicle. Have you ever been 20,000 feet in the air, mid snowstorm, face to face with a Boeing 747? It's scary as shit, man. The other guys all hate me. They've definitely been cutting my magic dusty shadows or something. I'm sure of it. I'm so stressed. I think I'm getting performance anxiety. My nose can't still live for more than 2 hours, at the most. That's not even enough to get me across Europe, never mind the world. I just want to jack it in, you know. I mean, they can always replace me with the eye, right? I'm not sure that's how that works.
Sorry! Wrong season!
Oh my god, is this?
The Easter Bunny is real. Wow.
It's been a bit quiet. Do you like to share?
Sorry. The worst thing that ever happened.
to meet you.
Same here.
So, how long have you lived here?
8 months, seems longer there.
3 years for me. It's a great city. So, what do you like to do for fun?
I like walking my dog in the park, especially at this time of year.
I'm a little different, you see. I love walking my dog in the park, especially this time of year.
Yeah, I've literally just said that.
So you're into Christmas movies, right?
No.
Me too.
Are you even listening to me at all?
I was watching this great one last night. What was it called? Hard Die? Die Hard? Die Hard. I was just watching it, thinking it had the perfect amount of Christmas spirit. And I also thought, I could be in movies. What do you think? I've already got the face and body for it.
Wow.
Anyways, enough about me. I want to hear all about you. Tell me everything.
Or I could just leave, because you're a self-centered tool that thinks Die Hard is a Christmas film.
Have you finished your Christmas shopping yet?
It's a pleasure to meet you.
The pleasure is all mine. They've got whiskey and mince pies.
Some cookies and milk look good.
What about them carrots?
Can't have that. Can I ask some sort of question?
Anything you're
I'd like to go out to school after dinner.
Whatever you need.
Acting like some Santa Claus wannabe.
Wannabe?
The ultimate heterosexual dating moment. I mean, I'm straight.
Thank you.
put a wreath on it. If you like it, then you should have put a wreath on it. Don't be mad if you see that key on it. If you like it, then you should just hit me. Ho, 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 ho.
Girls, girls, girls. That's a little too good, I'm afraid. I'm sorry, but it's an almost perfect tune. We're not winning this competition. Do you have another song?
Yeah,
you
do.
Okay, let's hear it.
Say my name, if no one is around you, Santa baby, I love you.
Chance of winning the whole thing. You were too cool. The audience loves you.
Yeah.
It's a no from me. No! And you come along, and you smash it! I mean, you look terrible!
abuse old ladies while smoking a strange looking candy cane and drinking pure glucose. We are calling out to any witnesses who can help the search. Please help.
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
Give it.
You're a disgrace to the uniform. Do what? Get back to the North Pole. We need it in the workshop. Yes, Mom! Around turn! 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. You're making good addition to my collection, girl.
Happy wife, happy life!
It's just in. A baby's been brought in the brand zone in a shed at gunpoint. Of course he is. The baby's said to be called Jesus, as in fact, the Son of God. We go live now to the scene.
Blasphemy! This is baloney!
Tesco's meal deal receipt, 10 cents, and a bag of Rizzo's. I'm sure the baby will love that, moron. Shut up. Right, you motherfuckers. I'll come here and say, that baby, I'll shoot any motherfucker that gets in my way.
Hang on.
But you're the angel sent from God to protect and guide us.
Psych, that's where you're wrong, bitch. I'm Herod, and there ain't no way I am living without that baby.
Josephine, do something.
sure I did, pal.
My missus is showing me where he is.
I come to save Christmas, did it?
That's too late, motherfucker. That baby's mine.
No! Oh, you two. Tell his donkey off. Elsh!
Sir, yes, sir. On your feet, scumbag. On your feet. Oh, on the feet now.
Gingy, I'm sorry. It was me who took that bite. I get the munchies real bad, yeah? But you taste freaking awesome, okay? Listen. I take full responsibility for everything that's gone wrong this Christmas. The soggy spuds, the nap nativity, terrible talent, it's all on me. Chief Elf, I want you to set this right, yeah?
Sir, yes, sir. Permission to speak, sir.
Sure, man, whatever's.
I just want to let you know that I'll stand by you always, sir, and hide all the evidence, sir. And I love you, sir.
Oh,
I
love you, sir.
I love you, sir.
Pull yourself together. Okay. So what I really want to say is, I'm sorry. I hope I'll be forgiven. Yes?
Yeah?
Grandpa!
I love you.
Lost the wings.
Well, happy endings all round. We better all get back to the workshop. Got presents to do. Six boys are on the road.